You see black, I see white. You know I'm always right. Why not see things my way? Logic, it carries the day. But don't get emotional about stuff that's notional. You watch blondes for the news. I watch brunettes, that's true. You say that I don't get it. Can't agree on the color of shit. There's one thing that bonds us, the one thing we can discuss. You really like Captain Crunch, really like it a bunch. For breakfast, dinner, or lunch, for a snack on which to munch. I like it just as much as you, that's my hunch. We are cereal files, connoisseurs in the breakfast aisle. Shredded wheat is okay, it's not the way I start my day. And if you only live just once, grab a spoonful of sensuous. Strict constitutionalist. You see change being bad. I say you sound like my dad. The one thing we know for sure, it's the working folks who just endure. We debate the interest rates, whether we need walls and gates. Should we meddle overseas? Is it the best thing for our country? In the end, all it will be, we're stuck together, you and me. Cereal is our bond, nothing is more strong. The other stuff's important too, but not as much to me and you as ice cold milk in a bowl of sugary cereal. Let's grab a bowl and a spoon and flip on an old cartoon.